markets and economies, especially around sub-Saharan Africa, SMEs actually spur on the rate of employment and also women empowerment. So it's actually in everyone's best interest to support SMEs.
There's these pockets that are dealing with informal sector problems that the banks are not addressing, and we're finding that the fintechs are the ones that seem to be solving the problems because they're thinking outside the box.